Michelle?
Guys, this is going to be a significant winter storm for our area. In fact, ingredients are coming together for a major impact here, and partly because of the timing of all of this arriving over the course of the morning tomorrow and impacting our area all throughout the daytime on Wednesday and into Wednesday evening. The storm itself stretches from the Great Lakes down into the deep south. It's just getting organized. It'll be coming off the mid-Atlantic coastline, and then as it does and pushes to the east, south and east of our area, it's going to rapidly strengthen south and east of Nantucket, and that's going to give us a significant impact. Of course, bright, dry for right now, but a winter storm watch for all of the areas shaded in blue. I expect that to be upgraded later today to a winter storm warning. So a lot to talk about, but what to expect. We could see near blizzard-like conditions for tomorrow. I expect poor travel from late in the morning through the evening and heavy snowfall accumulation. I'm going to break it all down for you coming up in just a few minutes.
All right, Michelle.